Hello children, welcome back to the Vidura College Colombo Grade 5 Buddhism lesson. Let's see what are we going to learn today. Today we are going to learn about Muthiyangana Rajamaha Vihara. Okay children, first of all we'll see a small video about this temple. Muthiyangana is a temple built during Sinhala kings and situated at Badulla in the Oowa province. It is said that this dagaba was built by King Devanampiyatissa, who ruled Sri Lanka when Buddhism was introduced. The Buddha had visited this site briefly when he visited Kelaniya on his third visit to Sri Lanka. Since the dagaba was erected enshrining the relics of the Buddha which look like pearls, it was named Muthiyangana. It was also referred to as the Great Dagaba of Badulla. The dagaba was renovated by several kings such as King Detutis, King Dhatusena, King Mahavijayabahu, King Mahaparakrambahu, King Rajasingha I and King Rajasingha II. In historical records of Sri Mahabodhi Anuradhapura, it is stated that 32 seeds which bore plants were distributed all over the country. And one of them was planted at Muthiyangana. It has grown into a large bo tree now. It is also stated that Arahat Maliyadeva delivered a sermon in these premises and number of monks attained the state of Arahat. Muthiyangana temple has three shrines, namely Mahavihara, Central Vihara and Upper Vihara. Mahavihara. In front of the dagaba is the Mahavihara which has a Buddha statue in sitting posture. Central Vihara. In the Central Vihara, there is a reclining Buddha statue. Upper Vihara. In the Upper Vihara, there are sculptures depicting the 7 weeks after enlightenment. Okay, children, we have completed the lesson today. Now let's see what did we learn today. We have learned the place where the temple is situated at, and we have learned the kings who built and renovated the Muthiyangana Dagaba, and we learned the special incident that happened in there, and finally we learned the structure and historical things inside the temple. Now let's see the activity. Now you can do the exercise in the test book page number 92. Do the exercise 1 of 18 in the test book itself and answer the 2 of 18 in the Buddhism writing book. I hope you understood the lesson today. Okay, children, we will meet again with a new lesson. Stay safe, children. Thank you.